set, Cory?
All ready to roll, Dave. Just taking a lift from my dog.
Maybe aerial survey work doesn't appeal to her.
Could be. Probably out in the woods making a survey of her own. She considers this forest her own personal property.
Knowing that collie of yours, she'll be just fine on her own.
That's for sure. We'll start at Latigo Canyon, Dave. I want to check the reseeding results on that fire we had last summer.
All right, Cory. This is Forest Service number 2 to tower. Forest Service number 2 to tower. Are we clear for takeoff?
Thank you.
got it?
Got it. Let's check Sugar Pine Ridge now, see how that's coming along.
They seem fine.
I'm going to call Conway at Fish and Wildlife. They'll meet me at the station. I want to check on that eagle. Just a possibility. KNB 760.
Thank you.
This is right about where he collided, over Sugar Pine Ridge. Awfully hard to tell where that eagle landed.
I know, Cory. And I appreciate your concern and fast report. That bird's still alive. It's in danger of starving to death or being attacked by a predator.
What are we waiting for? The eagle's sure a magnificent bird. Proud and beautiful, with the spirit of freedom like nothing I've ever seen.
All too few of them left in this country. That's why they're protected by the Migratory Bird Treaty.
That's a good law.
I can figure out it went down in this area, near that canyon.
See anything?
Rocks, bushes, and trees. Not a sign of anything moving.
About something.
He's been around here all morning. Maybe she's already found what we're looking for.
Eagle's not about to let us get close to it, Jack.
Well, we have to get close, whether she likes it or not. She'll soon find out we mean no harm.
Let me have your gloves.
Now watch those feet.
Wait a minute, Jack. Look at Lassie.
Before I put it back in place.
Thank you. Be all right now. She's free now.
Well, that's more like it.
And stay out of the way of airplanes from now on.
You know, sometimes when I try to explain to people how I came to join the Forest Service, it isn't always easy. Standing here now and watching that eagle in flight explains it better than any words. Poetry in motion. Everything you did for that eagle and her brood is in this report, Lassie. But I'm not sure anyone will believe it. Nature has ways of taking care of her own, but sometimes she needs help. Today was one of those times. It'd be hard to believe it myself. I didn't know you so well. You know, I think we're going to make a pretty good team.